moving the ball, searching the open man out, and then finally knocking it in.
Alley-oop! Oh, what a play!
4-2. The assist from number 30, Stephen Curry.
The Warriors with the ball in control. Fadeaway. Beverly's shot misses the two.
Durant the jumper.
He says no, but the ref says foul. Called against Barnes. And Kevin Durant will go to the line for the first time tonight.
Foul number one for Houston.
And he connects on the first free throw.
Shooting two.
Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Beverly. In possession, shoots for three. Harden the rebound. Durant the jumper. Unable to hit the three.
You never know in this league. You just work for 48 minutes. Challenge,
he got him. Making a play on the ball.
Man, we used to have a block party at 612 Blue Ridge Drive, but I haven't seen a block party like this since then.
Iguodala against Harden. Oh, it's turned back by Howard.
You know, Jeff Howard, another one of those players right out of high school into the NBA. So he's still so young. He's still in his prime. The numbers he's put up are just phenomenal.
Well, Hall of Fame worthy numbers. And Mike, let's not forget, when he came out in the draft, there was real debate. Who's better, Dwight Howard or Emeka Okafor? And give Orlando credit. They made the right pick.
The assist from number 30,
Patrick Beverley, with the ball in control. Fires for two. Gets it to go.
Golden State shooting 40% from the field.
Harden from downtown can't hit the three. Golden State in possession. Swatted away by Harden.
And when it comes down to shot blocking, it has not been a one-sided affair. Each of these teams has done a tremendous job of redirecting shots.
Patrick Beverley with the ball in possession. Oh, to the basket, flips it up. Bogut shot off the ball. There's the putback counted. Curry coming across. Harden jump shot. Can't connect from way downtown. They double him. Bogut, he's blocked. Goes for the three-pointer. That's good.
Houston shooting 36% from the three-point line tonight.
You have to be balanced in this league to win. You've got to be able to defend, but if you can't score, you can't win. And this team is one of the best offensive teams in basketball. It's showing here today, and it showed up all season long.
Beverley's unable to hit. Excellent timing, the putback and 2 points. Curry against Beverley. Durant fires yet another three-pointer. Bang! From downtown.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Three-point attempt. He sinks it.
James Harden's 3-for-5 from outside.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Zach LaVine.
Barnes against Durant. Double team, able to get the shot off. The Rockets with the ball here. A minute and a half remaining in the third. The Rockets up by 24. Drains the three. Stephen Curry with 13 points.
That's a big-time shot by a big-time player. Three balls.
Beverley against Curry. And Houston's called for their first team foul.
Stephen Curry.
That's it. Coach, think it's time for a change. You're going to have some substitutions right now.
Houston Rockets are in the penalty. Substitutions, Golden State.
The rebound. It's a double-double tonight.
From downtown. Curry shot from three-point land. No good. Converts on the inside.
It's a 48-minute game. Even though they're in a big hole right now, all you have to do is close, contest, and work your way back.
Gets to the rim, and the layup is good. The Rockets with the ball in possession. Curry against Livingston. From beyond the arc. Curry's off the mark from three-point land. Good touch inside. That's a 13-4 run for the Rockets. Gets in the paint. To the basket. And he draws the foul.
To number 12.
And Sean Livingston will go to the line with under 20 seconds to go in the third.
Number two. Houston Rockets.
First free throw, good.
Penalty.
goes 2 for 2 at the line. Oh, he beats the defender. Poor pass there. Boots it up, scores. Nice touch. Shoots the three. And Golden State's called for their second team foul. And he'll head to the line.
Personal foul. Team foul number 2. That's the
box down the first one. Down the second free throw. Perfect from the line. He hits all three of them. Third quarter in the books. The Rockets up by 28.
We'll have
big lead at home as we get set to start the fourth quarter. They've just got to continue doing what they're doing.
Absolutely. That's what the home team is supposed to do. Put their foot down, go for it from possession number one, build a big lead, and then take a breather in the fourth.
The Warriors with the ball in control. Leans back for two. Lee's jump shot won't go. The Rockets with the ball here. Thompson against Ariza. Off balance, he fires for three. Thompson's shot from downtown won't go. For three, Thompson's long-range jumper won't go. Livingston, looking to dupe the defense, draws the double team. For another attempt, and that's his 13th rebound of the game. Thompson for three with another shot. Nails the jumper from downtown. He's 1 for 6 from long range.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that three-point shot. The rhythm, the balance, the arc, the follow-through. That's a thing of beauty.
And it's broken up. The Rockets with the ball in possession. Thompson fires it up again from three. Misfires from beyond the arc. Barbosa on the drive. Let's it go. That's a two. And Sean Livingston with 6 points. 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. The Rockets up by 31. Bang! Another three.
That one looked good all the way.
3 points.
He shoots. And Terrence Jones with the defensive board. Thompson from outside, a three-pointer. Lead the rebound. Barbosa on the drive for the layup, flips it home.
I like that he didn't go for style points, just nice, easy layup at the basket.
The Rockets with the ball in control, puts it up from downtown. And David Lee with his fifth rebound.
The great rebounders in this league respond. Poor first half on the board, this half thinks every missed shot is a pass to himself and going after every rebound.
Fires from downtown. Hits the three from Klay Thompson.
Three.
Barbosa brings it across. Inside. Counted. And the foul. Blocking called against Jones. And Leandro Barbosa will go to the line for the first time tonight, looking to complete the three-point play.
You earned it. Take the hit. Take the blow. Finish the play.
Whoops, that won't go.